A groundbreaking ceremony today for the remodeling and expansion of La Crosse's Hamilton Elementary School. News 19's Lindsay Ford shows you what the project will offer and the groups that made it possible.
Hamilton Elementary School is located in the heart of La Crosse's south side, making it a community school, something Ben Burns, the principal, says he, his staff, and community partners are proud about.
We are all working for the same thing. We're all working together. We are going to produce equitable outcomes for all students.
And how the school plans to continue producing opportunities for students will be through Monday's start of the nearly $4.8 million renovation and remodeling project.
Gymnasium will come out to about the edge of the turf here, and then the community school space in the corner, new classrooms.
The existing library and surrounding spaces will be renovated into three classrooms with a computer lab. A new library, full-size gymnasium, community school center, and cafeteria will be built to eliminate the now what faculty call their cafe-gymatorium. This project was made possible through several community groups, like the Boys and Girls Club of Greater La Crosse, who hosts their after-school program at Hamilton.
You know, this is just another example of organizations coming together and helping kids and helping to serve the community, and we're just really excited to be part of the project.
The Boys and Girls Club is another key partner for us.
Along with Gunderson Health System.
Gunderson is the adaptive classroom partner for our school here, and so each classroom is sponsored by a different department, and sometimes they help with healthy snacks, or they help with field trips, or things of that nature.
The City of La Crosse is a partner also.
They see the bigger picture of how we as a school kind of fit in to making the community a better place.
And a two-year, $400,000 grant from the La Crosse Community Development Committee.
A classroom is so much more than just the desks.
Teachers say before, the classrooms were small, with little to no room to create projects for kids.
We want to foster a love of learning for all of them. It's easier to do that in a beautiful space versus a classroom with no windows. And all you see is the fluorescent lights coming down on you.
Teachers say Hamilton is more than just a place for kids to receive education.
This is their second home, so we want it to be just that. We want it to feel homey. We want them to feel comfortable and to feel safe. The updates that will be in each classroom, I think, is going to make a huge difference in their love for learning and their love for coming to school.
In La Crosse, Lindsay Ford, WXOW News 19.
Borton Construction is the main contractor on the project, which should be complete by September.